At least until the new forward line gets in.
Haven't I already paid my debt to society?
Oh, your pen. Your pen, Tucker.
Hit the road, Tucker.
Nice dress, buddy.
Shut up and throw these in the car.
Man, what you got in here? Your mood ring collection?
No, our next big haul. Now, the way I see it, if we use these plates and we sell them to Larry, we're going to make a killing.
Hey, relax. I have it taken care of already. I called my guy down at DMV.
DMV?
Yeah.
You offered to sell the guy at the DMV fake plates that we're going to put on stolen cars?
I think so. Well, if you didn't want me to, then I didn't. I mean, you know, maybe I did. What do you want? I'm trying to remember now.
It's quiet time for you now. In the car. Driving.
I don't know you anymore.
Quiet time.
Okay, anything else here?
See, and on top of that, I got to design a pill. Instead of, you know, Fin-Fin, I had a pill called Win-Win. When am I going to lose weight?
And what'll it be, boys?
Of the surf and turf.
Sir, you're gonna have to take a rain check on the surf. We're all out of lobster. Just sold my last two.
Oh, give me the shrimp.
Net's empty on that one, too. And while you're at it, no crab, no scallops, oysters, or mussels.
Well, now, seeing how ostensibly this is a seafood establishment, is there anything here that at one point in time actually swam in the ocean?
Well, I've been known to snorkel.
I'll take the chicken.
Mm-hmm. How about you, sailor?
Y'all got ribs, chicken.
Okay, 2 cluckin' turfs coming right up. 2 cluckin' turfs!
Sorry, out of cluckin' turfs.
No cluckin' turfs.
How fast can you run in those platform shoes?
Why?
Because I think 2 of our old friends just showed up.
Oh, boy, looks like Farley and Granger just got the last 2 lobsters.
Well, well, if it isn't our former business associate.
Hey, God, we were just looking for y'all.
Let me guess, some guys find salvation in prison. You found David Cassidy?
Very funny. Speaking of fashion, you guys should wear the bibs more often. It takes the focus off your lack of neck.
Listen, about the 50 large you still owe us, we'd rather it not accrue any more interest if you follow my drift.
Hey, fellas, no need to drool all over your bibs here. I mean, I'm sure we can find a fair and equitable solution to this little problem.
Tell them about the plates. Tell them about the plates.
What plates?
Gentlemen, you are looking at easily 50 grand of untraceable plates.
Plus, we got the DMV in our hip pocket.
Lovely lips, huh?
I'm gonna spill the wine.
All right, let's save the spell check for later, huh, Chungles? What do you say?
I say we show you what's in our trunk.
Yeah.
Come on, come over.
Hey, 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 you ain't got that right on the trunk.
Take a good whiff of those fish over there, Tucker, because you're going to be swimming with them real soon.
Hold it. You guys forgot to pay your tab.
Oh, sorry. Oh, yeah, I'll get that. Yeah,
sorry. I'm sorry. Hey, see?
Where do you think you're going, Superfly?
The next one's on me, boy.
Hey,
come on,
hey, man. He just went to
the
disco.
Get on,
quick. He
left you dead. Anyone ever learn to do the hustle in these things?
Right there, come on. Move it.
There he is, right there. Did you see a guy in bell-bottoms and platform shoes just run by here?
Yeah, and he was being chased by a construction worker, a cop, and a guy wearing an Indian headdress and singing YMCA. Oh.
There it is!
Cut! I don't know. Oh.
Departing in 15 minutes on track. 4 train for Rockwater.
Yeah, 1970's coming through. Never dressed like this kid.
Ma'am?
One day you will learn that a job well done is its own reward.
that up on the overhead? Okay.
Dressed person on this train until now.
How dare you invade my space like this? I took great pains to ensure a private compartment.
Lady, something tells me that your mere presence would ensure a private compartment.
Get out of here this instant, or I'll summon the authorities.
Hey, you don't need to scare them, too. See ya. Good idea.
I'm going to scream.
No, lady, don't do that.
Sorry, we were looking for a friend of ours.
Now arriving in Rockwater.
Oh, at last! We're here in Merry Merry Rockwater!
Granger, come on, move.
Excuse me, Ta-ta.
Get out of her way.
Codger, you Wally Winkle. Goodbye. Ta-ta. Ta-ta to you, too.
Bascom. So, the nightmare has a name.
Miss Bascom.
Whoa. I've come to pick you up, Miss Bascom.
Bascom?
Bascom. Yes.
That would be me? Me?
Yes. Me. I'm Donald Ferguson. Biggest fan. I can't tell you what a pleasure it is to finally meet you. Although I must say, you look completely different than the picture on your book cover. It's almost like a different person.
The books?
Yes.
Yes, royalties and all. I've had a little nip and tuck. I feel 20 years younger.
You look good.
There she is. Come on.
No, you don't happen to know where